just go to the speed limit or get out of the way. by now, the guy in the Penske truck is sitting there.